summer at discoverycube.org.
Hey there, SoCal. There's a new dynamic duo in town. Your favorite smart thermostat and SoCal Gas.
And all it tastes is caramel and a thick dough.
Except the feet. This is literally just like so much. Like, I thought brioche breads were supposed to be like light and soft, but this is just straight up banana bread. Thick layer, and so much caramel and so much butter. Ugh, I can't.
This is an update, because I've been eating this for 20 minutes now.
If you're in the market for the number of minutes, 5633 in the
Hello, humans. You're a fine looking group.
When I was growing up in the 80s in Southern California, I was the only Indian kid in my high school, art school, middle school, elementary school, and being able to like make a bridge.
In the world? Why?
Thank you.
I'll take you.
This dog. He insists he has to come with me on my run. No. This boy. Stop. I'm sorry. As you record.
Sushi with my Asian girlfriend and my Asian friends.
To 80s power balance, do not skip these steps. 10 minutes later, I'm fresh out the fridge where we gave these guys an egg bath all over. Make sure you don't miss any surface area because you will be left with some palate dull spots on your pastry. Now into the oven they go for 20 minutes or until golden brown and puffed. Go ahead and rotate the tray halfway through if you want even more even browning.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You can get the change in for the dips.
Have a nice weekend.
Thank you, you too. Miller High Life, and the Champagne Beers, and even if this might have been redesigned multiple times, now that I've put a preliminary ranking down, does that look actually quite even?
You have three saved messages.
Saved messages. Brett, we're missing the
Nice! Yeah! And, Eugene, today we're finding out who's actually my best friend. There's going to be three rounds of questions. Each question round is worth different points. The person with the most points is my best friend. Try guys, game time! I'm a giraffe.
I just realized my last take said the surprise that I was going to do. So, anyway, take two. I am ending the vlog here. I think I did a lot of good stuff last week, and hopefully the video turns out really cool. Next vlog will be a new themes are happening. Summer's ending, trying to get stuff done. So yeah, all right, bye.